Okay, here's the results on the trike after doing the greasing of the bearings, as Ray suggested.
Great.